21st of September, 2018. The scientific world welcomes some bright news today. It was once thought impossible to make some gold earrings that looked just like an expensive-looking vase. But Professor Stuntz's team made a breakthrough and did exactly that late last night. The professor is now sure to win the chemistry world's most coveted Walker Award. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
That was my idea. They got that from me.
Wonders never cease. Thanks for watching. For your V News for September 21st, this is Joe Frost, signing off.